For this lesson, it's important that you first close any open workbooks. This means closing Excel, of course. So I click the Close button in the top right corner. Now I'll open Excel again, and then I'll open two workbooks. You'll find these workbooks in the Session 6 Practice folder. The first workbook I want to open is Sales First Quarter 2008-1, so I'll click once on that workbook. And the other workbook I want to open is First Quarter Sales and Bonus, so I'll hold down the Control key on the keyboard and click once on First Quarter Sales and Bonus. Now that I've selected both workbooks, I can click the Open button to open them both. And you can see that there's an icon on the bottom taskbar, and when I hover over the icon, I can see both workbooks are open. And I can move between them by clicking on the First Quarter Sales and Bonus workbook or on the First Quarter 2008-1 workbook. Now I'm going to arrange the workbooks horizontally in the Excel window, using the skill you learned in Lesson 6.1. I click the View tab on the ribbon, and in the Window group, I click Arrange All. And because I want the windows one on top of the other, I'll select the horizontal option and then click OK. Now I'm going to rename the Sheet 1 worksheet in the First Quarter Sales and Bonus workbook to Bonus. To do that, I'll first click in the top window to make it the active window. Then I'll double-click on the Sheet 1 Worksheet tab, type the word Bonus on the keyboard, and then press the Enter key. Now I'm going to make a duplicate of the Bonus worksheet in the top window, and I'm going to put it into the worksheet in the bottom window. To do that, I'll first make sure that the top window is active by clicking in it. I'll make sure the Bonus tab is selected by clicking on it. Then I'll hold down the Control key on the keyboard and click and drag the Bonus worksheet tab. As I start to approach the tabs in the bottom window, notice that a small black arrow shows me where the worksheet will be inserted. At the moment, it's in between the First Quarter 2008 and the January worksheet, but I'd like to place the duplicate of the Bonus worksheet to the right of the March worksheet. So I'll drag slowly to the right, and you can see the arrow moving. And when the arrow is to the right of the March worksheet, I'll release the mouse button, and the duplicate worksheet appears in the bottom workbook. Now I'm going to move the Sheet 3 worksheet from the top workbook to the bottom workbook. Moving a worksheet is almost the same as duplicating a worksheet, except that you don't hold down the Control key. So I'll click one of the cells in the top workbook to make the top workbook the active workbook. Then I'll click on the Sheet 3 Worksheet tab. And then, without holding down the Control key, I click and drag the Sheet 3 worksheet down towards the worksheet tabs in the bottom workbook. And this time I'd like to place the Sheet 3 tab just to the right of the March tab. So I'll move the mouse cursor to the right until the black arrow points between the March and the Bonus worksheet tabs. And then I'll release the mouse button, and the worksheet has now been moved from the top workbook to the bottom workbook. You can see that there's no longer a Sheet 3 worksheet in the top workbook. I'm now going to rename the Sheet 3 worksheet to the name Summary. So I'll double-click on Sheet 3 and type Summary on the keyboard and press the Enter key. Now I'm going to close down the First Quarter Sales and Bonus workbook without saving it. To do that, I click the Close button in the top right corner of the workbook and then click Don't Save. Now I'm going to maximize the Sales First Quarter 2008-1 workbook. So I'll click the Maximize button in its top right corner. All that remains for this lesson is to save your work. And I'm going to save this workbook with the new name Sales First Quarter 2008-2. And as usual, I'll save into the folder above, my Sample Files folder. I click the Save button, and you've now completed Lesson 6.4, move and copy worksheets from one workbook to another.